My name is Chris and I'm interested in drama.
My name is Jordan. And why do I sound like Bond? But my interests are history, kings and queens of England, Egypt.
I'm Joel and my interests are music and performing arts.
My name is Harry and I am interested in health and safety.
I'm Michelle and I like to write. I've been involved in quite a number of their projects, Recipe Scouts, being creative with words, lots of the different workshops, and now I'm on the leadership group and as a young person on their board.
I've been involved with them for nearly 3 years. I first got heard of them when we did a film back in my old school. It's on YouTube now. It's called School Again. That's how I got into Dala, and ever since, I've been a part of their projects. And now, I am getting trained to hopefully one day take part in the sessions and actually do my own.
I've been involved at first through school, going to Young Dada Fest, and then I've been involved in many other projects with them since.
I've been involved with Recipe for Scouse, and I liked it because it's all about Liverpool, what makes Liverpool so great, and that's what I really like about it. I was on it for like roughly about 6 months, I think it was. But yeah, it was fairly interesting as well.
Well, first of all, I started off through school, and then when I went to Dada Fest, I got very interested. And then Sarah said, "Do you want to go to Recipe for Scouse from through Dada?" And I've been going to stuff outside of school with Dada ever since.
I would say getting experience, gaining confidence, and meeting new friends.
I think it's the variety of different things that you get to do and be involved in, and the seeing the progression from the projects that we used to be involved in to the projects that we're involved in now, and how even things like Young Dada Fest has grown from being something that we were all proud of to begin with to exceeding everyone's expectations, and just becoming a real event that everyone wants to see. Mm. Also, working on Recipe for Scouse, doing all the things with the film. I'd never done anything with film before, really, in such an intense way, because we worked for over a year on the same project, so seeing it from start to finish was really involved, and seeing all the different elements and how they went together. And also, personally, doing the creative words project, because I got to lead most of the sessions alongside the writer that we had, so that was fun for me to do, and it's along the kind of career path that I want to go as well, so it's helped me figure that out.
The highlights of working must be when you know when Dada contains people and meeting new friends, and then at the end of it you know that you've helped somebody.
That's a hard one there. The highlights of them is getting to work with other young people from other schools, because I like to hear their what they're thinking, what we could do. The highlight for me was Recipe for Scouse, when I dressed up as Edward Rushton, and as you could see, my eye was hurting after that. Apart from that, the Young Dada events, especially last year when I took part in the stage at the Everyman, but getting to perform in front of everyone was a pleasure and honour, and I'm looking forward to what they've got planned for next year, now that I'm officially a part of Young Everyman.
Well, it has to be doing the Champions project and promoting accessibility for disabled people.
Got to be friendship and trust in people.
Well, now I'm on the leadership and as a young person on the board.
like to see more drama in King Dada, like a lot more drama. Because I know there's a lot of hunger in the world, like that to stop, you know. And just be like a positive world, you know.
Well, I'd like to see Dada Fest expanded and get out to more people. I'd like to see it with art and that, more art displayed.
With Dada Fest, I'd like it obviously to continue to grow and to have the impact that it's having, only to a wider audience and get more people involved and just see how wonderful everything is that we're doing. With the rest of the art world, I just hope that it becomes more inclusive and it sort of sheds the labels or the perception that it has to label everything, and that disability art gets shown alongside mainstream art and has the same emphasis and celebration that some mainstream artists get. And with the world, I just hope that everyone comes to understand disability a bit more and is a bit more accepting and realises that it happens to everyone eventually, so you've got to get with the programme.
With Dada Fest, I would have to say it would have to expand, go to a bigger staging because more people need to see it. And Dada Fest in the arts, I would like to say you need to put on some art displays, and Dada Fest in the world has got to be going around the world.
What I would like to see in the future is Dada expanding like around the world. Like, it's to showcase them that no matter what disability you have, if you love arts and if you love creativity, then show it to anyone. Show it to who you need to show. Don't be scared of your disability. If you love doing acting, if you love doing music, just do it. And I really hope that with Dada Fest, it will help them show the world what they can do with our knowledge.